Today, we're gonna be cooking refried chickpeas. Whoa! We start off with olive oil, like 2 tablespoons. 1/4 cup of onions, garlic, and tomatoes. We add the chorizos, Spanish sausages, and let their oil drain out. We add the pimentos, and we have 2 cans of rinsed chickpeas. We stir well, 1/2 can tomato sauce. We're gonna put some paprika, and the special flavor will be the San Marcos jalapeño. Once they're ready, serve them hot.